Whoa. Volume's up. What up, everybody? Just sharing the stream really quick. How's it going? I'm gonna play some songs. My new album came out today. Are we playing the new album? I'm gonna play some of those songs, yeah. I'm gonna give some of them the college try. So, yeah. What up, everybody? My new album came out today. If you haven't gotten it yet, go to the link in my profile. It's Pay What You Want. You can download it for free if you want. But yeah, it's Bandcamp Friday, so that means the artists get 100% of the money from all purchases made on Bandcamp. If you have a favorite artist that has a Bandcamp page, get their shit on there today. Yeah. Bandcamp's not taking a cut. So yeah, on the run.
Out of here, well, I wanna get right back to that fucking hole. Then I got my girl in the Cadillac, love a picture, I spent a lot of fun. 2 weeks long and heavy, get a little burnt out. I'm taking my money and I'm heading south. Well, I still have cops on my ass, and I'm on the run and I'm driving fast. Well, I hope I don't run out of gas. Shit, well, I'm on the run. Well, I'm on the run. Well, I'm on the run. Yeah, fleeing south ain't no chore. Ain't I killed no one today? And if things go the way I want, then I'll keep going that fucking way. I don't care unless it is a must. But if they decide to make a mess, they better have on a bulletproof vest. Cops on my ass and I'm on the run and I'm driving fast. I hope I don't run out of gas. Shit, well, I'm on the run. Well, I'm on the run. Well, I'm on the run.
Yeah. Thanks, everybody. Yeah. I don't even know if I can. Instagram. TikTok has got me all sorts of fucked up in my. They let me do certain things. They don't let me do certain things. It's all. So, earlier it wasn't letting me send DMs. So, we're giving it a shot. If you want to share this live, that'd be dope. No, that's okay too.
Find you, well, I will plunge you. Well, that'll be the end, that'll be the end, that'll be the end. Well, I'm on a killing spree, but I don't care who gets in my way. If you'll do, you'll rue the day. Get out of my, get out of my way, get out of my way. You'll rue the day. Well, it's just the day. Well, every Halloween, well, I hide in the woods. I look for you. curve in your smile. I love the way your hair blows in the wind when we're going for miles. Baby, I love you, girl. I know I'll always be true. I just wanna spend my time with you. I love it when you kiss me. I hate it when you're sad. I love the way you look at me, girl, when we're doing something really bad. I love you, girl. I know I'll always be true. I just wanna spend my time with you. I just wanna see you, girl, and I hope it's okay. Jingle, jangle, our whole lives away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. I love your pretty brown eyes that make my heart skip beats. I wanna rock with you, little girl, in every city, city street. I love you, girl. I don't wanna always be true. I just wanna spend my time with you. I love you, girl. I know I'll always be true. I just wanna spend my time with you. Yeah.
I just want to say what up, man. What up, Zero? Gonna watch some Umbrella Academy with the fam. Is the new season out? I'm gonna make some Jell-O. Wait, I'm getting some Jell-O Mojo Nixon vibes. Thank you, Left Hand Pop. That was Jingle Jangle. That's off of the first Murder Party record that I did. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna do some songs on the new record now. My new record is available on my Bandcamp, which the link is in the profile. If you go to my bio in my profile, there's a link. You click on it, it'll take you to a page, and on that page, my album exists.
Along this way, your corpse legs, you better go run and hide. Well, we will be here for days. I don't wanna see you on the side. Decomposing is our thing, and our casket is our ride. A blank stare across our face tonight's the night I'm gonna die. Well, hold my hand, let's all let go. Na 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 na. And take a bite and let it flow. We're gonna go honestly tonight. It's really stuffy in here. Well, that's the way that I like it. Is that I can't crack a beer? Well, that'll be okay. I'll manage with what I got. I'll just end up draining you of all your blood. Well, hold my hand, don't let go. Na 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 na. Let's take a bite. Heartbeat is not
wrong for it, sorry.
Well, decomposing is our thing, and our casket is our ride.
Do it again.
Well, I guess it's time to die. Well, I guess it's time to die. Well, I guess it's time to die.
Dyslexia kept wanting me to play those chords backwards. Huh? Whatever. Hell yeah. Nick, did you put your new song on Bandcamp yet? I haven't checked. I took a really long nap today. I fell asleep. It up. Isn't that link in your profile? Glad could catch some of this. Hell yeah. I just started. I played 4 songs. Thank you for showing up. Love the album. Thank you for getting it. Thanks everyone that grabbed it already. If you haven't grabbed it, the link is in my bio. Head on over there. Get yourself that new album. 11 new songs. I'm actually playing literally, I think, about 9 of those songs in the set list. And I've only played 2 so far out of the 4.
Alright. Variety show.
Well, we should probably retune that. Let's do that. Let's give this bad boy a little tuning. You sound a little off. Yeah, baby. Yeah, a little higher. Yeah, there it is. There's the culprit. I would have done it, but I would have been good. Yeah. Well, I'm running in circles and I don't know what to do. My head is spinning all around and it's all because of you. This way for a variety show all inside my head. Well, I wish it would get over so I could go to bed. Well, why don't you stick a glue stick on my nose? Well, maybe I'll see a place where I wanna go. Well, it's 10 o'clock, the alarm just woke me up. Well, another day to prove why my life's that fucked up. Well, my girlfriend left me and I can't get any sleep. Will someone get out of the bathroom, cause I gotta pee. Well, why don't you stick a glue stick on my nose? Maybe I'll see a place where I wanna go.
Guitar solo there. I'm not gonna do it. I tried, but I'm not gonna do it now. We learned our lesson.
Well, why don't you stick the glue stick on my nose? Maybe I'll see a place where I wanna go. Trying it. Some of these I literally learned today. Because I recorded the album over a lot of the vocals I wrote just this week. So, like, I haven't actually really memorized the songs yet. Or, like, learned them. I haven't taught my... I, like, recorded them, but I haven't, like, sat down and was like, alright, now I actually have to, like, learn them. Yeah, so, some... Yeah, that, not bad, right? Yeah, variety show. There we go. We'll do an old one. Morgan! Who's all in here? Let's do a little Rat Milk roll call. Rock Musically Sped Up. Seymour Nine, Marilyn, Big Fat Mermaid, hello. The Andytron, hello. Cheryl's Cat Cafe, hello. Dartho Optimus, hello. Final Vineyards, hello, Morgan. And then I don't know, fucking kill me. That's your name. Hello. Alright.
Well, have you ever cried yourself to sleep at night? Well, have you ever wished you were somewhere else? Have you ever dreamt of a lost cause? Well, at least you'll know how I felt. Was stirring pain, what encompasses my mind, towering over and over from all four sides, taking away any sense of hope. These values on the floor, well, time's up, here we go. And now I'm running on a dime. Wop-shee-wop. And now I hope we'll fall in line. Wop-shee-wop. Well, I'm at a constant state where I can't concentrate. Well, middle class mind bore, my mind's on the great. Well, okay. Maybe I'll heal from this emotion of toil. Maybe I'll die by chewing aluminum foil. One thing I know while I'm here on this earth, Well, that's my love for you. And now I'm running on a dime. Wop shoo wop. And now I hope we'll fall in line. Wop shoo wow.
Thank you. Thank you for the gift. If you haven't gotten the new album yet, it's Bandcamp Friday. My new album came out today. There's 11 new songs. The link's in my profile. Go get yourself that new album. Just pay what you want. If you want to get it for free, you can get it for free. If you want to throw me some bones, help me put gas in the tank so I can play shows, or press some CDs, or make some shirts or stickers or something, you can do that too. Or you can... But also, like, if you can't afford it, you just want the songs, I'd rather you have them than not have them. Because it's more gratifying that you know the words than me having a couple bucks. There will be a hard copy. We're pressing it on CD with the help of Grave Diggers Union, which is a skate company. They're helping me press it on CD. It's coming soon. Came out digitally today exclusively for Bandcamp Friday. Putting in the order this week for CDs, and we'll get a CD release date probably later this week, I hope. Yeah, right? I don't know why I was playing that chord like I was gonna transition into a cool song, but the next song is in this chord. Oh wait, I can't download it on an iPhone. There's a player also, if you use the Bandcamp player too.
Eyeballs running shine across the county line. He lost two fingers, but he's doing fine. And there's more than one way to skin him. She'll never fucking get him. Lie, lies, and he's down to fire. And how long will he be alive? He was called like Lady since he was a boy. But he was born Landon McCoy. He lost his name in a poker match. He's always got an itch, he's got a scratch. Spent the night in a couple of ties. Spent the night doing a couple of lines. Black lady, where'd you go? Yeehaw! Whoa-ho! Skater nurse! Never thought I'd see myself here again. Well, I'm getting out of here while I can. Well, I'm going forwards, going backwards. Never feel the same again. Well, I know I'll be okay, just like in that movie we saw last night on the screen. But it was only a dream. And now we're stuck here without a thing to do. Will someone get me out of this place? Well, I'm trigger happy, but I can't stand still. They'll put a bullet in your face. Well, I know I'll be okay, just like in that movie we saw last night on the screen. Well, it was only a dream.
Part of the set where I give it a shot, where I try to play a song that's a new song on the new album, and I've never played it before. So, because I haven't 100% memorized all the lyrics, I might fuzzle up some words, but that's okay. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna play the first track, Learn to Grieve. This is the new song, first track on my new album, and I'm gonna do my best. We cool?
Oh, are we cool? Rat Milk's in the chat if we're cool with that.
Oh, jeez, yeah, we're cool. The Laughing Turtle, thank you for the follow.
Another friend is gone. Well, I don't even know how we've all lived this long. Well, I'm aching harder, I'm breaking far. I miss my pals, tremendous start. Another friend is gone. What even is this pain? We all gotta learn to live again. Well, I don't even know where I'm at these days, but I keep on fighting. My brain, so many gone, but all I want so learning to grieve is fucking nuts. Another friend is gone. Well, I don't even know how we all live this long. Well, I'm aching heart, we all miss your heart. I miss my pals, tremendous start. Another friend is gone. Learning to cope with my brain, so many gone, but all I was so learning to grieve is fucking nuts. Learning to cope with the pain, there isn't just so many names, that my dream all died the same. So learning to be this fucking nuts. I don't even know where I'm at these days, but I keep on fighting to save my brain. So many gone, but all I was so learning to be this fucking nuts.
Alright, hell yeah, brother. It was like Chattahoochee ending, too. Away down yonder on the Chattahoochee, never mind much of money, water man to me. Oh, man. Laughing Turtle, what up? You playing Fortnite? Is that what's going on? Everybody's cool. Laura invited me. Hell yeah. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party. If you're just joining us, I'm Thomas Gunn. I'm playing some songs. That was a new song off my new album. That song was called Learning to Grieve. It's the first track on my new album. You can get it in the link in my profile. I'm Laura. All right, stiff as a board, thick as a brick.
My mouth is dry. all the time. If you would come and go, but the same damn monster's always on my mind. And I can't remember the last time I slept through the night. When I'm with you, I know that everything will be alright. And I can't let out that last gasp of air. And I'm trying to scream, but I'm pulling my hair. Now I'm as stiff as a board. I'm as stiff as a board. Well, I can't move for the death of me.
Thank you. Thanks, Two for Flinching. I saw you just bought the album, too. Thank you. I don't know if you're in here, but Two for Flinching just purchased the new record, which is the link in the profile. New album's out on my Bandcamp page. Link in the profile. 11 new tracks. Thank you, Two for Flinching. Also, Bad Daughter said I didn't get the memo. This was kind of like a... I thought this morning that I was... I said on the live stream this morning that I would maybe go live tonight playing some songs around 8 o'clock. I wasn't sure, though. It depended on how I felt. And even up until I did it, I still wasn't sure. I'm missing comments here. I love how musically diverse everyone here is. Hell yeah. That's the beauty about, I guess, musician talk. Everybody's so... I missed your life today. Oh, that's why. Well, and then I kind of didn't. For some reason, I can't send DMs or some reason for on this account. I only sent it to the first 15 people on my backup. So if you guys could share this for me, because for some reason, I don't think I can share shit. Yeah. Everyone share this live for me. I got maybe, I got some songs left. Well, then who was I talking to? You were talking to me on my backup. So thank you for sharing, everybody. All right, that was Stiff as a Board. That was off of a couple demos ago. I'll give it a shot.
What if I'm right and you were wrong? What if you knew it all along? What if I figured out that I did not belong? What if it always bothered me? What if I never did believe? Would it be wrong if I decided I should leave? If I pretended I was blind, strung it from my mind, would it still be there? Anything to make it seem alright, it's alright. What if it's all inside my head? What if those words were never said? Would it be easier if I could just forget? What if I didn't run away? Would it be any other way? Would it be wrong if I decided I should stay? If I pretended I was blind, strung it from my mind, would it still be there? What if I do anything to make it seem alright? Well, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Na 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 na. If I pretended I was blind and strung it from my mind, would it still be there? Then what if I do anything to make it seem alright? Well, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
That was Blind by Face to Face. Thank you. Oh.
Ugh. So this is another part where I maybe try another song that I just recorded and I don't actually know. And it all comes down to just the words, I think. Ugh. So I want to play Rock and Roll T-Rex off of the new record. I think I can do it, maybe. But I might fuck the words up. Are you cool with that?
Do you know Say Anything? I don't, I'm sorry.
Do I have the, oh, I have the, maybe the one verse right here that I might fuck up. All right, that's good. All right.
Partners, I don't even know your name. Well, the world is crashing down, and do you think this is a game? Well, I don't. Well, I don't. Well, I don't. Well, I don't. Whoa. Wanna kill us all? What do you think about that? Well, you don't. 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 Whoa.
That's the whole song. I did it. I did it. I didn't even fuck it up. That was fucking crazy. Cool.
I was just wondering. LOL, they used to be punk and then went pop punk. Great band. For sure. I just don't
think I ever bothered to learn any.
Oh, what was I playing? Is this the set list?
Okay. In the same vein of that last song. Because it reminded me of a different song that I once knew how to play. And a friend that used to play in this band called Blank 77 from Pennsylvania, they just, his name is Howard, and he just passed away. So I remembered that I knew how to play this song, one of their songs at one point, and I decided maybe I'd give it a shot. I haven't played it in a long time, but this is Radio Hits by Blank 77. Rest in peace, Howard. Yeah?
Crack a smile, solid gold, here we go. Rock and roll, save my soul. Countdown, top 10, 5 to 1 and back again. To the pogo, don't you sweat. Just above and raise your hand. We are radio, radio hits. 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 Casey Kasem, Rick D's radio, assure the please. Long distance dedication, live by dedication. In the bar, at the street, in the bar, it ain't too far. Heavy metal suicide. We want radio, radio hits. We want radio, radio hits. We want radio, radio hits. We want radio. that are fun. Fun. Turn up the radio, and then the countdown reaches 1. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, the invites got me here.
Finally!
Finally they got you here. Little tune up. Gotta make sure you're tight. Gotta stay sharp. I got a new album out today. If you haven't gotten the new album, links in my profile. Thanks to everybody that just snagged it. Hello from Michigan! I'm in Michigan! I'm playing an Insulani at Unity Vibration on May 20th. It's a Friday. I think that's maybe in a couple weeks. I'm playing June 17th at a thing called Crunk Fest, which is like a festival where people camp. On June 17th, that's in Mikado by Oscoda, I think. I'm also in Michigan. Holy shit. What the fuck? Michigan, Michigan, what's Michigan, 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 it's Michigan, 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 yeah. Holy fuck. What up? Whole gander of Michiganders in here, yeah.
Michigan, 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 and Michigan.
Upper or lower peninsula? It's a beautiful song.
7, no one. Well, I mean, technically, you said that.
Did I just fuck something up already? Kazoo. I just moved here from Grand Rapids. Wow. Also, I'm no one now. Oh, no one? What are you talking about? Thinks the song. Oh, pff, whatever. Okay. Oh, so I'm no one. Turn around and come back. Believe me, you, me. I wish I could.
I bet I know what you're thinking. My my guess is you're probably right.
I forgot how the song ended. That's what happened there. Ugh. I used to play a ton of shows in Kalamazoo when I was living in Grand Rapids. We played all the time. One time we stole a turkey from the corner bar because they didn't pay us. They had a stuffed turkey sitting on top of the popcorn machine, and they didn't pay us to drive from Grand Rapids to Kalamazoo in a snowstorm. So me and Dave, and the help of some Kalamazoo punk kid named Mike, he distracted the bartender and pretended to be drunk and knocked over a table while everybody looked at him. Dave grabbed this stuffed fucking turkey. And we just dived into our fucking van and just drove down fucking 131 back to Grand Rapids. We had that thing for a while. Dave ended up taking it to a party as a joke, and some frat boys ended up fucking destroying it. A bunch of pieces of shit. Yeah. Do you know Brooke Plummer by any chance? Dave Leach? Nah, those names don't really sound familiar. Who was that one punk? Oh man, what's his name? There was a punk that died that was from Kalamazoo. What was his name? He had a face tattoo. Man. It's gonna kill me. But one time, we were playing a show outside of Papa Pete's in Kalamazoo. There's a big green dumpster out on the back door where like a lot of the bands smoke and stuff. And this dude, T-Bird was hanging out there smoking a cigarette. This was before he died. He's kind of a piece of shit. And he heard on the news, he was watching the news, I guess, like the day before, and there was a dead body found in that dumpster outside of Papa Pete's, the very dumpster we were standing next to. And he goes, yeah, man, I saw the dumpster on the news. And he took a hit off a cigarette and he goes, I know that dumpster. And coming out of T-Bird, this face tattooed, pogo, crusty punk looking kid, it was the funniest thing I ever heard. I know that dumpster. Rest in peace, T-Bird.
Out in the country, listen to the album on the way here. You went out to the country to listen to the album?
I had to go to the middle of nowhere so no one would hear it. No, I know what you mean.
Hell yeah, thank you for listening to it. Doesn't get any more Michigan punk rock than that. Yeah, rest in peace, T-Bird.
I'm here, kinda. Got company.
Tell your homies what up. Just try it. T-Bird.
Man, I can't believe... There's like three punk kids in Grand Rapids that are gonna like get mad at me for not remembering T-Bird's name. I know that dumpster.
Yeah.
Where was I at on the set list? Oh, I just played Brain Fried. Okay. Vault Keeper, eh? Sean's still in here? Acoustic version where I can't do the fucking dope ass jam at the end. That's on the record.
Go get the record. You can hear the dope-ass jam at the end of that song. I've never played... Like, I've only played that, like, 3 times on an acoustic. I think that one was my favorite one. I think I figured out that's the way to play it. You gotta interchange the sky chords to the power chords. That's how to do it. I haven't figured it out until today. There it is. The flag is looking hot, bud. Thank you. Is it because I'm wearing all black? Do I look skinny? Rat milks. So that was Vault Keeper. All right. We have played pretty much everything off the record. Oh, I'll do this one. Well, I wanna run away. Sometimes I feel so alone. Closing on no four sides, my brain is trapped with nowhere to go. Well, I keep looking for a way out. Well, I keep getting knocked down. Don't think I can take another. I wanna run away. I wanna run away. Well, I wanna run away. My eyes are burning red from every tear. Tell myself there's nothing left to fear. Even though I think that's bullshit too. Being brave means nothing when they can't see right through you. Right through you. Well, I wanna run away. Well, I wanna run away. Well, I wanna run away. I think that's funny. Man, you're playing the guitar like you mean it. It's the only way I know how to play it. Alright. Just a couple more. Thanks for joining. What's all in here? Let's see what's up. See if there's anybody who has bad daughters in here. Matt Rock Musically Sped Up. Seymour. Laughing Turtle. Hello. Freckle Bench. Gregory Picard. Is it Picard or Pickard? Captain Picard. Is there two of you? Two for flinching. Make it so, number one. Oh, wait, so, like, there's, clearly there's Next Generation fans in here, so no one, only, this is the only person that might get this joke. All right, envision this. Worf from Star Trek The Next Generation, wearing Juggalo clown face paint, saying, and I quote, "There is no honor in Moon Mist." Huh? No? That's funny. There's no honor in Moon Mist. Alright. New album. Oh. Oh, thanks. Don rolled in hot. Came in with the info. New album. Check bio. Tips. Thomas Gunn on Cash App. If you want, if you're feeling like tipping me, you can tip me. That's cool. I'd rather you, if you're going to spend money though, go get my album. Go buy the album. He says that that's the matter, kid. Don't you like Klingon clowns?
There is no honor in Moon Mist. Go get yourself some rock and rye.
Well, I robbed a liquor store today. I didn't feel good about it, but what's done is done. And now we have the cash to leave this town. Don't let them see you frown. And don't ever show any weakness, no. but we gotta be tough, otherwise we'll never make it out alive. So say goodbye to everything you ever knew before. I'd understand if you were running out the door. I'll keep you safe, let no harm will ever come to you, I swear, and I'll kill it even there. Well, I shot and killed a man today. I didn't feel good about it, but what's done is done, and now his body's lying in my trunk. We got an itching somewhere good. We'll go drive into the desert, and we'll dig a deep hole, throw it in, no one will ever know. So say goodbye to everything you ever knew before. I'd understand if you were running out the door. Well, I'll keep you safe, let no harm will ever come to you, I swear, and I'll kill it even there. Na 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 na. I got stabbed again today. I didn't feel good about it, but what's done is done, and now I'm lying bleeding on the floor. I put a bullet in his head, there was no hesitation, but you made it easy when you strapped his body to a chair. So say goodbye to everything you ever knew before. I'd understand out the door. So I'll keep you safe, let no harm will ever come to you, I swear, and I'll kill it even there. Well, I'll kill, I swear.
Alright, I'll stop. How about police on my back, though? What about police on my back, though? What about police on my back? Go get my new album, everybody. Thomas, you rule. Thank you, Gregory.
Well, I've been running down a railway track. Won't you help? Police on my back, won't you get me? Well, then I better drop back. Won't you help me find the speed I like? Well, I've been running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What have I done? What have I done? Down a railway track, won't you help me? The police on my back, won't you get me? Well, if I get dropped back, won't you help me? If I'm the speed I like, well, I've been running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What have I done? What have I done? On my back, hiding, police on my back, hiding, police on my back, running, police on my back. Well, I've been running, it's on a railway track. Won't you help me? Well, police on my back, won't you get me? And if I get dropped back, won't you help me? From the speed I lack, well, I've been running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, running Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What have I done? What have I done? back.
There you go. Oh, it's a whole ass skeleton.
Wearing headphones. So if you're wondering who did all the mixing on the new album, well, Captain Skellabones was working overtime. You're the best!
That was the Clash, Police on My Back, right?
To let me know. I've never played this. So should I stay or should I go? And if you say that you are mine, we'll be here till the end of time. So you gotta let me know. Well, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next is black. But if you want me off your back, well, you gotta let me know. Well, should I commit or should I blow? Well, should I stay or should I go now? Well, should I stay or should I go now? Well, if I go, there will be trouble. Well, if I stay, there will be double. Well, you gotta let me know. This indecision's bugging me. Yeah, if you want me, set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't even know which clothes can fit me. Oh, you gotta let me know. Should I commit or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Well, should I stay or should I go now? Well, if I don't, there will be trouble. Well, if I stay, there will be double. Well, you gotta let me know.
I don't know. I've never actually played that song before. We're just playing Clash songs now.
Oh. Thank you for joining the live stream. This was kind of the last minute decision. I wasn't sure if I was really going to do it because my voice is pretty raw from recording all this week. But here I am. That would be awesome if someone was banging on the cymbal with you.
If Captain Skellbone's arms fucking worked.
Proud to be friends. Hell yes. I'm proud to be your friend too, Nick. Go check Nick's new song out. Nick's Bandcamp. The link is in his profile. He's got a new song out today, too. No muscles. Yeah, that's what I was saying. He doesn't got no muscles. That's why you can't play the drums. All right. I'll do, I think I'm going to do one more. Unless there was something I didn't play that someone else... Gonna go live. Yeah, after I'm done, go join Nick's live. Nick's gonna go live. Seymour 9.
Tell me what Bucky is doing again. Oh, you wanna hear that one? Alright, algorithm. Watch your tone. This is a song about my dead homies for the TikTok employee that might review this later. This is for the dead homies. So watch yourself. Show me what it's worth.
Heat up the spoon, let's stir it up. Drop in the cup, let's suck it up. Let's mark a spot, let's slide it in. Let's push the
Blanky stop, let no one know. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Chasing the dragon all night long. Firing the Agat gun. Whoa, whoa. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. One more time. Blanky's doing heroin tonight. He's doing it. He's doing heroin tonight. He needs a hit. He's doing heroin tonight. Blanky's doing heroin. Blanky's doing heroin.
It's hard to play live too, especially like because it has a different response from different people. So like you'll play, we play the song live, and then people that know the people that I'm talking about are just like crying, and they're like, oh, it's like, you know, for my homies, and they're like have so much emotion for the dead homies. And there's people that have no idea, and they're just like, it's a catchy song, and they're just like running around like a bunch of idiots. It's like it's a mix of emotions during a show sometimes during that song. All right, one more song. Yeah. Let's do a little tune in here. Yep. Ooh. I think it's time to maybe get some new strings on this bad boy. You're not staying in tune as efficiently. I did just record a record with it. Mostly this one and that guitar, the purple guitar, which is right here. This bad boy is most of the guitar that's on that album. Alright.
Well, every time I look into your loving eyes, well, I see a love that money just can't buy. One look from you, well, I drift away, afraid of all the things we'll say. Anything you want, you got it. Well, anything you need, you got it. Well, anything at all, you got it, baby. Well, every time I hold you, I begin to everything about you, it tells me that I'm a fan. Well, I live my life to be with you. Well, afraid of all the things we'll do. Well, anything you want, you got it. Well, anything you need, you got it. Well, anything at all, you got it, baby. Well, anything you are. Well, anything you need, baby. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do. Baby. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh. Well, I have to me my love to you. Love rain, love all the things we'll do. Well, anything you are, you got it. Well, anything you need, you got it. anything at all. You got it, baby. Well, anything you are.
Get my new album already. It's in the link in my profile. It's out today. Today's Bandcamp Friday. You just have another couple hours until it's over. We hit 20k likes. Damn. Seymour9 is going live after me on his live stream. If you want to go hop over to his, keep this party started. And yeah, thanks for everyone that snagged my new album. And go get it if you don't have it already. Yeah. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you.